3M lab was doing testing for us, and we were doing our own testing to see what the strength of the 8010NS would be, and we were finding out that we were actually breaking our polypropylene before the bond of the adhesive would break. So we went from about 28 to 35% average output of successful units to now we're 98%.
The ability to integrate it into production without causing any major hiccups, I think, would be the best thing, and having a lot of support from 3M as we went through it was really helpful.
The goal of our research was to find out what prosthetic users truly wanted. We discovered that people truly cared about the way the socket looks and feels.
We streamlined and removed a lot of those fasteners through the use of structural adhesives with help from 3M engineers.
Limb Innovation sent us some of their substrates, and we were able to use our adhesives, test directly on their substrates, and then we were able to generate the data that they were looking for, and we were able to decipher which products might work best for which application.
Working with 3M has been great because as we've rapidly iterated through user testing and prototypes, they've been able to follow suit. And they bring a level of material science that we can't have in-house.
3M, really dealing with them, I felt like they're a small company. They treated us like we're their only customer.